Hello YouTubers, you subscribed and invited to remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and today, as promised in the spoiler video, I'm making a live reaction. Why is it so late compared to everybody else? Well, it's currently 9 AM here in Portugal. Well, 9:42. And judging by when everybody else put their reactions up, it came out when it was 2 AM. I was not gonna scream at 2 AM. I have neighbors. So, it's here. Anyway, without further ado, let's start. Also, small side note, I have dyslexia. Like, hardcore dyslexia. So, if you see me stop for a bit, it's because of that. It gives me some neat abilities, so to speak. I can visualize objects extremely well, but letters, not with me. So, with that out of the way, let's get to it. So, the cover page, we have Luffy with the X and the Alabaster Royal family. All the allies are appearing one after another. The reverie begins. Alright, let's do this. The Fifth Emperor. Oh, so, fun fact, I can read Japanese, so I said the title was the 1.5 billion. So yeah. Anyway, Fourth Tamaria. Tell the self-proclaimed Straw Hat Grand Fleet, Volume 38, Olympus Arc. The Young Tamaria Grand Fleet is heading out to sea. Indeed, you are. So, that everybody. Don't turn it away! Cuckoo! I wanted to say that. 37 smoothly. Smoothly-ish. Huh. Oh no, it's still gone, the flag. Remember, the flag in the sun got snapped in 902. When they were trying to get away, it's still gone. Nice! Oh, that's good with continuity. Anyway, he definitely shouldn't throw that away. Oh, okay, I know who's saying that. It's... yeah, I just scroll down a bit. If you do that, I'll go looking for it, even that's on the ocean. We found it in my pocket. We found it in my pocket. We? So, just let me keep it. I think it should be we found it in your pocket. Because, yeah. Anyway. It had to be Ninja's doing. He was the only one who came in contact with me after all. Even at the very end, he was looking down on me. Ah, oh, Sanji. You can hate your family all you want, but... this is still funny. If you meet that story, you're just going have to be shot full of holes. So that's when he did it. Makes sense. Oh, okay, my pocket. He put it in Luffy's, not Sanji's pocket. Okay, that makes sense. Don't want my strength to come from this. While he wrote, he was the race with the tree. Think about it, Sanji. That's amazing! It's an amazing human strength! If you use that to wear the race suit, you might be able to shoot lightning! Oh, these two never change! Frank can do that just fine. We don't need anybody else on our crew that uses just tricks. He says that, but if I had to guess, things are gonna get tough when I get to Wano. And we're going to get Sanji going Super Sentai. Hey, with everything. Because, well, necessity. Did you just make fun of Cyrus? My sorcery crime attack. He kept the name, even though it's a dildo one now. It's gonna bite this. Sky Science and Usopp's Technology. Here, take a look! Being Science Tech was amazing, says now a slightly more powerful Zeus. Huh. Guess he doesn't really mind being Nami Swift. Well, I suppose there's some in the audience that wouldn't mind. Personally, I like being the master better. Ah! as they came to us. I can't believe you chose food over your loyalties. Well, let's face it. He has big mom's soul, so it fits. Wow. In that case, you should know this. I wasn't so long before you came out. Oh, Sanji. Okay, but I'm inside the weapon. She always gets me all around. What? Wow. Imagine what would be his reaction if he actually said Hancock wants to marry him. Probably something wrong with his lines. Or he would just have kicked him. Kicked him. See what I mean? Anyway, Sanji-san, you're competing with water vapor. I have taken a strong wave. Oh, this is funny. Hey, Sanji, I can't get this thing to work at all. You must be the only one who can use it. Try it out, see how it works. So, yeah. The good old DNA markers. Staple science fiction. And actually, I was about to compare the German suits to the custodian's weapons, but let's not put the grim darkness of the far future where there is only war here. At least not just yet. Okay, where was I? Shut up! I'm not part of Germa! Again, I was spoiled, that's why I'm smiling. Don't ever mention the names of Germa 66 Lord Vince Smoke in front of me again. Again. Grin. Hey, everybody! Newspapers here! Cuckoo! Wow, this picture here! What about Jimmy? Did he say anything about what happened to him? What happened after we left? It says, Luffy sent Jimmy and Biji to assassinate Big's mom. So, quick pity title, basically. And okay, this, it says that Luffy was the ringleader. Not quite. Well, then again, let's face it, they said that Buggy was one of the ringleaders on Nipple Down, and maybe. Anyway. Ah, there's some bounty posters here too, and they drop. In reference to the first time Luffy got a bounty. When the 30 million dropped. I didn't actually read that manga chapter, only saw in the anime. Wah! It's my bounty! 33 million! Seriously? And it said, Vince smoked Sanji. That's why I had a grin. He didn't want to hear it, but... Well, it's in his bounty poster, and it's dead or alive again. Also, 33 million! Sanji's bounty is higher than Zoro's, for a change. Oh, I can't wait to see Zoro's reaction to that. Wait a minute. How much was the much? Yeah, and I said he's 10 million ahead. Yes! Take that, you shitty mother! Pretty sure that was 320. Alright, Brooke said that before. Another big increase. Yeah, and he noticed it. What's wrong? They printed me as Vince Moe Sanji. My name. Oh. Oh, and this... Yeah. If you saw the spoiler video, that's what I meant. As soon as I saw 1-5... Oh. I just had to make... Anyway. Wow, Sanji, even when he's happy with his bounty, he just can't catch a break. Okay, continue reading. There's even more depressing over there. Luffy-san, what's wrong? My body went down. Okay, he's 150 million. Oh. Yeah, Ezra says, they gave me that crazy German name. You're right! How's that possible? Did you Did you do something wrong? Well, something wrong is the government. You get a bounty when you do something wrong. Anyway, it was happened to me before. This is for the best, isn't it? The smart desires people come after us. Nice, what is our curtain? If it's small, our reputation will be... Damn it! Oh, why? At the same point, in end of all occasions... Oh, right. I missed the bubble. If he had, it would have gone up when he said I did something wrong. That was me thinking, not actually reading it. Anyway, now to the other dudes on Fishman Island. They were preparing for the reverie. Fishman Island, Ryugu Kingdom. He finally did it, Jamon. Jimmy finally joined with his crew. Again. Is he alive? Is he a homie? Has Big Mom crucified his body? Or the kid style? Hard to say. Anyway, a couple of dozen chapters before we find out, so no point in dwelling on it. I can't believe they got together and started to fight with Big Mom. I wonder if they skipped on the same ship. Well. Again, did they escape? They probably have. Big Mom is probably seeing red right now. Well, she probably is, assuming Brule or... What's the chimney dude's name? I forget. Anyway, one of them told them that they stole her the panic with Robin. Rob. You know, the Robin, so... See what I mean? Hardcore dyslexia. Well then, we have no other option but to declare this country the Star's cruise possession. Fire, Big Brothers! I'll go with you. Ah. If I don't go to the reverie, Ubi-san will call me Wikology again. cute. He's been waiting for you. Alright, let's go. So yeah, everybody's starting to go. Remember, I will bust the Kingdom of Alabasta and the Four Seas started early because, well, they're far away. Hey, the distance between Fishman Island and Marijoa is quite literally 10 kilometers. Straight up. Okay, but more importantly than the start of this meeting, okay, so we have the citizens, we have Mr. Zero Crocodile. I wonder if he's going to be relevant in the story. Who knows? Maybe he'll join the Straw Hat Grand Fleet. Or maybe not. Let's face it, Crocodile wouldn't be much of a challenge now. Or maybe he was. Crocodile of the Black Sands! That would be fun. Anyway. It's a new test was that got the attention of the whole world. Big Man, the Emperor, whose position was not ever in decades, had had thanks bared at her by young pirate Straw Hat Luffy. This even was reported in the newspapers. Of course it was! The president was there to see it in person! So let's see, we have Cavendish, I assume. Black? Oh yeah, it's Cavendish. Then we have the people from Sakura Kingdom. We have Bartolomeo. Okay, according to the sources, Straw Hat Luffy has 7 powerful pirate crews on his flag. Indeed. With one of them being a great captain that commands a fleet of 5,000 subordinates. With one of them being... No, 5,000... Oh, okay, the... Orlong and his fleet is 5,000. Or is it 5? No, it's 4,000. I think that's a mistranslation. The Santa Maria fleet is 4,000, the Apple Navy is 1,000, and the rest is the 600, the remaining are 600. So, it's 4,000, not 5,000. I think that's a mistranslation. Unless I'm remember it wrong. Anyway. With the legacy of his brother Ace behind him, the fact that he is a sworn brother of the second command of the Revolutionary Army, it all became hot topic across the road. Oh yeah! The rise of Luffy's harem and the Royal Family are going to have a field day with this. So we have Vivi, the hawk that should be dead, and basically the rest of the Alabaster crew. We have Wawa, Baggy, pissed off that Luffy was seen as a ringleader instead of him, even though it was his plan, which makes sense. The Iron German, the Sun Pirates, and the Fire Tank Pirates to follow. So that's also why he's pissed. With his intelligence, he carefully planned his operation, and in the process, he managed to destroy the Queen's Castle. Well, yes, no, and yes, because he sent the tobacco box, but it was Stussy. Stacy's in Shigan that started the fact that it fell, it exploded, and then it was Trusen's power that cut that into a cake. But hey! They couldn't know that where the audience know, the father characters don't. Let's see, next page. Page 10. Also, I'm on Manga Deep. Small FYI, this is the fifth name this site goes by, so don't expect the name to start to always not to start to always be this one. His strength allowed him to defeat two commanders worth over 801 billion respectively. Yeah, Cracker and Katakuri. Oh, that's gonna be good. Therefore, this incident is seriously Straw Hats with his victory. Well, from the perspective of the world, he did what he set out to do, but victory may be a stretch. The fifth emperor of the sea has emerged. Well, people, guess the Yonko are now the Goku. Oh, funny. Reporting, Freedom Sakazuki. Wonder if. On their way to the reverie, the Wuxia Kingdom ship was attacked by pirates. Let's see. Just like June Giant typo. Huh. This could be a typo for Wuxia Kingdom. I don't recognize the name. Anyway. The king is safe, but Princess Konami has been kidnapped. What kind of an escort? Let this happen! And then we have the people from Dressrosa, the Fighting King, in King Rule, the Tontatas, that are being escorted. Grandfather! Have you read this yet? Luffy's in the news! Luffy's amazing, Rezu! Instead of our boss, Rezu, the mission is too? wouldn't that... Well, did they mention the Tontatas specifically? Because... Well, that could be a problem since they're an escort for the royal family going to the reverie. Probably not them specifically. Just 7 pirates will set his command. Anyway. Alright, okay. Once you get to the Holy Land, you cannot speak of this. Do you understand? Alright, we're pirates now! Woo! It clicked. Okay. There is no mistaking it. And that's my submarine noise, even though the pings haven't been used for decades due to the fact that they also reveal your position. But hey, details? Those are ships of the Dressrosa and Providence Kingdoms. Yep. They don't have any... I mean, he's guarding them. That piece of Viola. He's just beautiful to say. You're playing with fire, dude. I wonder what kind of ransom we can get if we kidnap him. If we kidnap her. If we kidnap her! There! Her. right, Pinsukonami? And this would be the guys. Hurry up, let's go tap Puff already! He'll give you as much money as you want! Yeah! This is why I love royalty. Yeah, not all of them, trust me. So the royalty was stuck his fist so far up your ass he won't be able to walk again. Anyway, but you're going to have to wait a little longer. We're quite greedy after all. Well, you know what to say. Great kills. Sink them! Roger. Unlockable torpedo fire! And... something goes after the torpedo, and on page 13, he grabs it, and up it goes! And explodes. It's an ambush! Tell the Providence King. King, ready the cannons! Yes, sir! Nah, there's no need. And we have... Cody! Man! Grabs training these wonders. Oh, he's a captain now. Neat. I got a med in time. It's all right now. Is anyone hurt? This is the Rosa and Providence group, right? Ah, a marine. What happened just now? I have a ship, of course, although it's a little behind where we are. Thank you for making this long journey. Ah, indeed. God's trying those wonders. Just now this ship was attacked by pirates under the sea. Hey, they were just going to torpedo. Thank goodness they missed. Well, you grabbed torpedo and made it miss, but hey, details. Indeed. Now, how are you doing over there, Hemopusan? And... Lieutenant Commander, so... guess he's Kobe's subordinate now. Cool. They're overpowered as heck as far as fodder goes, but hey, details. Alright, that's got all of them. Princess Konami is also unharmed. They were using a submarine. They could have let our guards down when it comes to paradise days. That was close. Indeed it was, Ryu King. Indeed it was. Anyway, Kobe, what is up with your causation? I want them to say the thing. Yeah. Well, I guess the way it awakened makes sense. So, yes, Kobe's specialization is called observation. If I had to guess by the gush in the Iron Submarine, I'd say Hemopause is armament. Interesting. I'm going to get his best together and roast him over the fire. Unforgivable! Yep, she's royalty, alright. Don't ever be severe, Princess. How's that bounty? Because if it is, I don't think it's over 1 million. If it was, yeah, that would be a thing. You're the famous Captain Kobe. Well, he's famous now. You're the hero that protected all the citizens in the Rocky Port incident. Is that special, or is it something we didn't see? Ah! Please don't call me a Ryu. Well, this guy's strong. Oh! Yeah! Okay. And he can see it. So, he also came with the family. Makes sense. Imagine you to be a great person, but... he's a good young man. You won't even take credit for friend of the spirit from hitting us. Oh boy, these two... just hook up already. Ah! It's Luffy's... Sam? No, I mean, it's Luffy's all over the newspaper. Ah! You're really Kamisa? No. Oh yeah, it's gonna be alright. No matter how much Garps beats the crap out of him, he's still the same old Kobe. He's so cold, and it's better to move his eyes, moving ahead one step at a time. magazine's papers like this. I remember of the event of that day. Ah, that's cute. Hey, Captain Covey. Hey, what are you doing? Come back to the ship already. Roger. We're right at New Marine Fort shortly. Oh, so they actually named it New Marine Fort. Interesting. We'll follow close behind you and escort you there. Are you a fan of Lucy Calico? Oh, this is funny. I bet you're a fan of Lucy. No, he's an enemy. Let's have a chat about it. Aww, that's cute. I'll get the secret, I promise. Oh, this is funny. And I'm already out of breath. Man, I'm not used to doing this. Why was the bastard that... Why was the bastard that interfered in my trade in that old hag's territory? Says Kaido! Rather pissed! An emperor! It's still too soon for you, Straw Hat. And we have the Blackbeard crew. A victory? And then he'll kick out. When I did have rules, there would be Big Mama and she's pissed, judging by all the thunder and thunder clouds. This news, he's definitely the one who did this, Ma. You better watch your back, Morgan. Oh, she's pissed. The one who should watch their back is you, Straw Hat. Now, the question is, did Jim survive? Is she going after Luffy in Wano? And does she know that Luffy has the robbings of the Poneglyph? There! Was it that hard? Anyway. Ilgrax will be able to meet soon. And I think that's Shanks. Yes, it is, Luffy. Huh? Wait a second. What is that? You didn't see the extra zero? Huh? Okay, 100,000, 1 million, 10 million, and... Yeah! Yeah! It's 1.5 billion! And that's their reaction! Perfect. Yeah! They pass paths across the sea. As the world heads towards the Reverie, the group heads towards Wano Country. One Piece chapter 903 ended. No break next week, but this is next week's chapter. So there's that. Anyway, wow, this was funny. Also, one small side note. 1.5 billion. If you saw the fan-made chapters, that was Roger's bounty in the fan-made chapters. 1.5 billion. It was 1.2 billion for Whitebeard, 1.5 billion for Goldie Roger. But that was before the time skip. Before things really got crazy. And just look at these reactions. We have Carrot and Carrot completely losing it. Sanji and Nami's hair going Super Saiyan, Luffy and Brooks getting their, and Chopper getting their eyes gouging out. It's funny. Also, I want to see the reaction of the rest of the crew. It's gonna be priceless. Especially Zoro's when he sees Sanji's bounty. Oh, it's gonna be funny. Anyway, I'm quite literally out of breath. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this reaction. Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and you want to see more? Leave it a like, don't forget to ring a bell for our death words nowadays. And I'll see you around. Till then, ta-ta!